So these 3 years have been tough on him. I'm sure Dad will forgive me if I make this about Noy. Hindi dapat kinu-crucify ang naging mabuting tao. He was a good man who did good work for our economy. He was a good man na hindi nagnakaw sa bayan. And he was a good man who maintained humility. Give the guy a break because he did you no harm. And everybody, lahat kayo na nag-benefit sa kanya, tumayo naman kayo para sa kanya. Mahiya naman kayo sa mga sarili nyo. Si Noy never trumpeted his achievements. And I hated him for that. Sorry po, naluhana. Kasi feeling ko eh, don't downplay yourself because you did a great job. And now, wala tayong magamit. Hindi kita magawa ng videos to protect you because hindi mo sinabi sa mga tao point per point lahat ng nagawa mo. And what's happening now? My brother is not here. He's alone in Times Street. He is not well. So I'm asking all of you now, kung mahal niyo siya, kung may nagawa siyang kabutihan para sa inyo, tumayo naman kayo para sa kanya. Because it's only in speaking the truth that you can combat the lies.